Next week, you have the chance to get lost in a hidden land, filled with a gleaming castle, a treacherous moat, and even a pirate ship. It's all part of the trip to Solomon's Castle. Take part in a docent-led tour of the home, galleries, and workshop that is the product of renowned artist Howard Solomon. Enjoy an up-close presentation of his art and be amazed by the architecture that has turned this spot into a special Florida landmark. Make sure you have comfortable shoes as you stroll through the various nature trails filled with hidden artistic surprises. After a fun morning patrolling the estate, enjoy an abundant lunch at Magnolia Street and Seafood Grill. Don't miss this chance to get into the mind of one of the top Florida artists by registering for November 20th's trip to Solomon's Castle.
Also coming up next week, Resort Services is getting in the holiday spirit by throwing a Thanksgiving solo party. On November 20th, you can head to the Cove in the Estuary, where you arrive as a party of one. There, you'll be able to meet new people, connect with other Shell Point residents, and make some new friends. You'll be able to socialize and participate in planned activities in a comfortable setting. If you want more information, or if you want to sign up for next week's Thanksgiving solo party, contact any concierge desk today.
They're the pinnacle of fine dining, but they can also be cooked in a rustic fashion. And today, David Lee is putting on his own spin to the simple yet flavorful scallop.